about 20 tons of cargo. They brought copper ingots from Cyprus and tin, which when mixed with the copper makes bronze, from Central Asia. Valuable cargoes included ivory, ebony for furniture, amber for jewelry, resin for the cosmetics industry, chunks of crude glass that would later be remelted, and much more. In front of the illustration are some of the objects salvaged from ancient shipwrecks off the Israeli coast. Stone anchors, copper, bronze, and tin ingots, and so on. Note the typical cane-like jar used especially for maritime trade. Its shape, made for efficient storage, and its sharply tapered bottom allowed it to stand securely in sand or in a hole. Jars of this type came into standard usage in the region. One of the jars was found to contain dried figs that had been compromised by fire.
Yeah. Thank you.